Let's look at painting a simple watercolour background that you can draw trees on.